Griffon Sports Insider, sponsored by Spine and Sport Physical Therapy. Train like the pros.
This GSI Basketball Spotlight brought to you by the Missouri National Guard.
Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Griffon basketball player Lanicia Lawrence has become quite accustomed to life without her father.
Most of the time I've known Lanicia, her father's been away from home.
Well, it's been pretty hard because, like, when I was little, that's when he first left.
But the reason for absence is noble, making this surprising return so emotional.
Nothing will top it, ever. That's probably the biggest surprise that I've ever had in my life. I thought it wasn't real. I thought I was dreaming at first. My reaction was just to cry because I haven't seen him in so long.
United States Army Staff Sergeant Barry Lawrence has spent years serving his country in the war. He just returned from Afghanistan. Before now, he hadn't seen his daughter in 10 months.
I knew that I would get a hug and a kiss, but I didn't know there would be that much crying. It was glorious. It was glorious.
We had it kind of set up a little bit where I knew they were going to show up about 3 and fully expected our practice to shut down about that point emotionally. I knew it was going to be a really emotional time for her and probably some of our players.
Emotional for all who witnessed, especially head coach Rob Emerson, who suffered the loss of his son last year.
A relationship between a parent and a child is obviously the best relationship there is. So, and the fact that he's done 2 or 3 tours and got to come home safe, I mean, that by itself is a great thing.
And the even better thing, there won't be any more surprise reunions like this because Sergeant Lawrence's recent tour of duty was his last.
I plan on being back here for the remainder because now I'm about to retire and we're going to follow our kids. Whatever they decide to do, that's what we're going to do.